breaking the glass ceiling and paving the way for gender equality, Sub-Lieutenant Kumudini Tyagi and Sub-Lieutenant Riti Singh became the first ever woman airborne combatants of the Indian Navy to operate helicopters from the deck of warships. Traditionally, the roles of women in the naval service were restricted to fixing wing aircraft. The two women officers passed out of the Navy's observer course at a ceremony held at INS Garuda, the air station of the Southern Naval Command, on September 21st. The two women, who are engineering graduates in computer science, were commissioned into Navy in the year 2018. They were among a group of 17 officers of the Indian Navy, which included 4 women officers and 3 officers of the Indian Coast Guard, who were awarded wings on graduating as observers. Sub-Lieutenant Riti Singh, a native of Hyderabad, is the third generation officer from her family to serve in the armed forces. Her grandfather was in the army and her father, a former naval officer. Sub-Lieutenant Tyagi is from Ghaziabad and she wanted to be inducted into the Navy in a combat role. The officers were trained in air navigation, flying procedures, tactics employed in air warfare, anti-submarine warfare, and exploitation of airborne avionics system. These officers would serve on board anti-submarine warfare aircraft of the Indian Navy and Indian Coast Guard.